Hi friends, please subscribe to Amravati Media and press the bell icon for more latest updates.
Now I would request the respected Chief Secretary of Andhra Pradesh to kindly conduct today's proceedings. Thank you.
I seek the permission of the Honorable Governor to commence the proceedings. Thanks. I request the Registrar General to please come and read the warrant of appointment issued by the Honorable President of India.
With the permission of Honorable Governor, for the State of Andhra Pradesh, I now read out the warrant of appointment issued under the hand and seal of the Honorable President of India, dated 9th day of October 2021. I quote, by virtue of power vested in me by Clause 1 of Article 217 of the Constitution of India, I, Ramnath Kovind, President of India, do hereby appoint Sri Justice Prashant Kumar Mishra, Judge of the Chhattisgarh High Court, to be the Chief Justice of Andhra Pradesh High Court, with effect from the date he assumes charge of his office, given at Rashtrapati Bhavan, New Delhi, this 9th day of October, in the year 2021, 17th Ashwina, 1943 Seka, in the 72nd year of the Republic of India, signed Ramnath Kovind, President of India. I unquote.
Now I request the Honorable Governor to administer the oath of office to the Chief Justice Designate, Shri Prashant Kumar Mishra.
I, Prashant Kumar Mishra,
having been appointed
Chief Justice of High Court of Andhra Pradesh,
Chief Justice of the High Court of Andhra Pradesh,
do swear in the name of God that I will bear true faith and allegiance to the Constitution of India
as by law established
That I will uphold the sovereignty and integrity of India. That I will duly and faithfully, and to the best of my ability, knowledge, and judgment, perform the duties of my office, without fear or favor.
Affection or ill will,
and that I will uphold the Constitution and the laws.
Thank you.
Now I request the Honorable Governor to greet our new Chief Justice. I request the Honorable Chief Minister to kindly greet the Honorable Chief Justice. Now I seek the permission of the Honorable Governor to conclude the proceedings. Thank you, sir.
Now request all the dignitaries to kindly rise for the national anthem. Thank you.
High Court Honorable Judges and other delegates to join for the high tea which is arranged here. Thank you.